What do Man Nation? The All Father has blessed Bloodhound with a good buff that includes increased scan distance by 3 times his normal scan before, increased duration of scan, and increased time to activate his scan, which balances out the buffs. Now, I'm going to talk about the distance buff and how it's effective and how to use it, and also in short range situation as well. So the buff to distance is great, guy, because it gives you information without putting yourself in too much danger and giving info for also not only for yourself but also for your teammates. So for example, where is the team located 2 or even 3 buildings down from your location? And also, you know, you can see which floor they on. Are they on the first floor, the second floor, the third floor, like in places like Skyhook or Capital City? And also, it eliminates or minimizes giving out your position without footsteps or people hearing your ultimate. And then you can make a move or discuss for your teammates of what to do next. If you know multiple squads are fighting, you can pinpoint which building they are or area where they at, instead of relying on a great audio in Apex Legends. So in all, the buff to the distance gives you a better visual to see where a team or multiple teams are without putting yourself in too much danger. If you don't want to put yourself in that situation and without getting yourself confused of which level they're on. Now, I think this buff keeps Bloodhound buff crypto because you can still be engaged in a fight or in a fight with the scan buff, unlike crypto where he just hides in one place and your teammates are outnumbered in a 2v3 situation. Now, in short range situations, this is where the duration comes in, and on that last second, you can see 1 or 2 people get down can make a difference in the fight, or which way somebody went makes a difference as well. So again, with the information, you can put yourself in good positioning to put yourself in a better advantage in the fight, also along your teammates. Overall, I think it's a great buff for Bloodhound in a casual or pubs or to play Apex playlist, and for the lower to mid tier levels of rank if you can use Bloodhound correctly. So what do you think about his buff? Is it good? Is it not enough? Is it too strong? Is it too weak? Or is it just about right? So let me know in the comment section below. If you like the video, then click on a thumbs up like you're activating Bloodhound skin. And if you really like it, subscribe like you're activating Bloodhound's Beast of the Hunt. Alright, so make sure you guys leave a like, comment, subscribe, and I'll talk to you later, Mirror Nation. Peace. Thumbs up with hostile.